Have you ever wanted to get a sneak peek into the lives of Israel's rich and famous?
Well, today we're here entering the key to luxury living in Israel. This is the place where you can get your hands on the most fabulous interior design.
This is Pitaro Hecht, the center of luxury design and furniture in Israel. They've been a staple for Israel's wealthiest since 1962, offering the world's leading international design and furniture brands, from Fendi to Prada to Ralph Lauren Home.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I'm going to be meeting with two of Israel's top architects and home designers to learn about the process of designing the perfect home.
This is Rachel Falik. She's our executive designer.
Hi, welcome.
Thank you so much. You too.
So let's take a quick tour of the showroom.
Let's do it.
So here we have Bentley. Here we have some Ralph Lauren. Here we have Fendi furniture.
Why not? More Fendi the better.
Here we have Ditre. And from here we have Roche Bobois. So Roche Bobois does a lot of collaborations with big name designers. For example, this is a collaboration with Jean-Paul Gaultier. And this sofa, it's the Majon. And it's very, very well known all around the world.
So let's say I am a customer living abroad, but I have seen or heard of Pitaro Hecht and I want to work with you guys. Is that an option?
Well, usually people from abroad contact us and they can go to our website. And on our website, you can see everything. And depends on your needs and what you want, we will get you a quote. We offer the best prices in the luxury market.
I got the chance to talk to Orly Silber, an interior designer who's going to walk me through the process of designing a home.
So if I was a new client, what would kind of be the color scheme that you would fit for me?
Well, see, this is exactly the thing. So even when you come into my studio and I see how you're dressed, that implicates
that I'm a very basic colored neutral
that
person.
That you love neutral colors.
Yes.
The combination,
right?
I can read
this.
You. It's from the sandals to your makeup, to your earrings, even your jewelry. So I would try to bring myself to your direction.
Right. Is there a specific brand or room that you typically like steer towards?
Pitaro Hecht hosts many companies, and some are more classic and some are more modern. So in this place, I can find almost everything for everybody. If I can show you around, then I would delightfully show you some beautiful pieces
so
that I'm in love with.
Me.
The colors that are very trendy now are more of the creams, whites. So that would really suit you very well.
100%.
This is a more trendy material, a trendy look of a sofa, and that would be my pick for now, of course.
Could I just like buy it like this?
Buy it.
And just like take it?
Yeah.
Take it in the car and take it home? I actually do feel like I'm at home already though.
So
I kind of feel like this
goes with me. You see, it's exactly you, because you're a bit of a classic and a trendy person, and this would be it. This would be your sofa.
Next up, we met with Serge Ben David, who tells us all about one of his favorite homes to design.
What I like at Pitaro Hecht, they can propose a large scale of product, from furniture till accessories and lighting. And for me, to combine Roche Bobois, which is clearly French, very contemporary choices and pieces, with a high-end like Fendi, is perfect for my design.
And that's what the life of the luxurious looks like here in Israel.